Hello children, how are you?
And
in the class today we had EVS and in the class we did the exercise of lesson. Which exercise of lesson? 4. Exercise of lesson 4 we did. That is, before that let us learn lesson 4. Lesson 4, people who help us. Many people are around us who are helping us in our daily life. We need milk. From where we are getting milk? From the milkman. And if we are sick, if we have fever, we are going to take medicine from a doctor. And next, carpenter. If we want to make furniture like chair, table and all, who is helping us? Carpenter is helping us. So let us see, first one activity is given. Match the activity, match these pictures with its correct instrument. Draw lines and match this. Then there are many people who help us. And let us know about some of them. Can you guess who they are? He treats you when you are sick. So he is a doctor. D-O-C-T-O-R. Doctor. All of you write in the box. Doctor. D-O-C-T-O-R. Doctor. All of you write this. Doctor in the box. And all of you write doctor. And next is, take the next page and see who is the, see here you can see the person who built a house for you. Build a house, here you can see. And the, he is a mason. So all of you write mason. M-A-S-O-N. Mason. All of you fill this with the word mason. And here he makes furniture. Furniture means table, desk and all. Table, desk, chair, all these are called furniture. Okay. And who makes furniture? Carpenter. C-A-R-P-E-N-T-E-R, carpenter. So how do you write carpenter? Who makes furniture for us? Carpenter makes furniture. And next, he guards your house. He is a watchman. Who guards our house? Watchman. So next, all of you write watchman. W-A-T-C-H-M-A-N, watchman. W-A-T-C-H-M-A-N, watchman. Watchman. The next, he bakes bread pancakes. He bakes bread pancakes. So he is a baker. B-A-K-E-R, baker. Who is he? He is a baker. Okay. The next is, she teaches you in school. She teaches you in school. Who is teaching you in school? Teacher. Teacher teaching you in school. So you have to write teacher. T-E-A-C-H-E-R, teacher. So who teaches you in school? Teacher. So you have to write next word, you have to write teacher. Okay. Next word you have to write teacher. T-E-A-C-H-E-R, teacher. Next word, teacher. T-E-A-C-H-E-R, teacher. Next word, T-E-A-C-H-E-R, teacher. And in the next picture, it is given, He stitches your clothes. Who is he? Who stitches? Who stitches your cloth? Tailor. So the answer is tailor. So the answer is tailor. Who is stitching our cloth? A tailor stitches our cloth. So you have to write tailor. T-A-I-L-O-R. Tailor. So the next word is T-A-I-L-O-R. Tailor. Next word, T-A-I-L-O-R. Tailor. So all of you complete this. And today we did the exercise of this lesson also. And here, who bakes your birthday cake? 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 And can you tell who bakes your birthday cake? Yes, you have to write. First one, here you have to write baker. First answer, baker. You write baker, B-A-K-E-R, baker. And second one, who built a house? Who builds a house? Here you have to write mason. Second answer, mason. M-A-S-O-N, mason. And next, see, name any two people who help you. I am writing teacher, doctor. And exercise B, first one, teacher, T-E-A-C-H-E-R, teacher. Second one, doctor, D-O-C-T-O-R, teacher and doctor, teacher and doctor. Then next one, not second one, this first answer, teacher and doctor. Here you have to write teacher and doctor. Then who stitches your clothes? Tailor. Here you have to write tailor. Second answer, tailor. T-A-I-L-O-R, tailor. Okay, T-A-I-L-O-R, tailor. And next, tick the correct answers. Who teaches you in school? Here you have to tick teacher. Tick this box, teacher. And who guards your house? Who? Watchman. Here you have to put tick watchman. And fill in the blanks. A dash bakes bread and cakes. Who bakes? Baker. So here you have to write baker. The word is given. B-A-K-E-R. First answer, baker, you have to write. And next one, a dash builds house. Houses, that is mason. M-A-S-O-N. Here you have to write mason. And a dash guards our house. Here you have to write watchman. Here you have to write watchman. And see, write T for true and F for false statements. A tailor builds our home. Tailor, not. So this is what? False. Write F. And a carpenter makes furniture for you. Here you have to write T. First one F, second one T. Okay, all of you do this. And take the next page, all of you. This question answer I send you. And you have to match this picture with word. First picture, who is he? Baker. Draw line and match. Second one, mason. And third one, carpenter. Fourth one, who is he? Doctor. Do this, okay? So, till this, today we did in the class. All of you, do this, okay?